It should be used up here. Yeah, here. Okay, let's see what's up here. Well, that was nothing. Oh, some FPS drop there. That's a way down.
Its height, the city was a marvel. These buildings would rival anything in the Empire.
Okay, so that's it. It's only down and now. But no, I have never been in this room before. But this looks like a way out. Apart from that. Okay, so what I'm doing down here again. Monoliths. Two documents. Wait, no. But yeah, it should be a monolith. I did see one when I... the first time I got down here. Where's that again? Yeah, I think it was this way. Oh no, 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 I can't go that through there, I think. Oh. It was somewhere around here. Okay, well, yeah, this is the place. I think I got up from here. And then I saw a moonlit, yes, up there. Yes, that's where we're going. Can we use this? Maybe. Might be a long shot, but let's try it. It might work. No, it doesn't work. Maybe I actually don't need... Maybe I could just... above there. It doesn't seem that impossible now when I took a look. Wait. Ouch. This guy... A lot of arrows. Maybe there's another way up then. Yeah, I should be on the same level now. How to get there? Be careful. Can I grab this? No, I can't. And that will not help me. That leads down. Hold on, maybe... Isn't this it? Yeah, this is it. I've been here. But then I missed it. Oh man.
Of course, it's a riddle. But if I'm reading this right...
Okay, good, good, good. But now I still need the documents, I think. The documents might be up in this area. Because I ran like hell when I got up there. But let's see, where are the coin caches then? Okay, one is there. One is over here. One is there. There's a document here too. Well, maybe I need to go back then for the document. This one? Well, I gotta need to... what would be the fastest way? No, this will not work unless I can... No. There's no way for me to get up there anymore. Then it is the way that I took to enter this place. Let's see, where was that? I think it was this way. But it wasn't that way. I think it's in here. Yeah, this is it. That was close. So now I need to go back, find that coin cache. And then I need to find a campfire to get back to the very first campfire in this area. And time to swim again. There it is. But I still need to find a document. There might be some documents in there. Oh wait, of course that's not the flooded archives. And wait, there's a document over here.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Okay. I will avoid going down there. I know there is a document down there, and that's the last document. And oh wait, we missed a coin catch. Then everything else is down there. Mm.
the Knights of the Order of Trinity learned of the Prophet's rebirth, they attacked again. But we were armed with true faith. Where they expected a slaughter of helpless refugees, they found an army of men and women who would no longer be victims. Many died there, but in the end, we stood victorious. We fled, leaving his tomb and the Empire behind. We walked for months, across the high plains, and into the frozen lands beyond the borders of the Empire. The path was difficult, and many began to doubt the Prophet. I am ashamed to say I did as well. I hope he can forgive me, for with the break of dawn, we now see the truth. He has brought us to an earthly paradise, where we can begin anew. God bless the Prophet, for he has delivered us.
And that should be 100%. And it is. I still have a lot of documents to find. But the Flutter Archives is 100%. 100%, not 100%. But I'm not sure even if I can get the 100% here right now. That one is... I don't know how to get to it. Okay, but first, let's head up to the campfire and get out of here.
You seen the natives yet?
Yeah, a few times. Not up close yet. It's weird. They're stuck in time.
Just be
Yeah, let's take a look. Let's take a look here again. But where? I guess that's the closest. But this is not a very optimized place. I mean, oh wait, there is. Yeah, never mind. Oh wait, it's different now. I can actually go in here. Okay, nice. And do I like need to toss them into these? That's bad. This is very bad. Okay, there we go. Can I use the same one all the time, or...? Yeah, that doesn't work. This one is really hard to... Okay, maybe... maybe... Okay, good... And up here we have one... Nice... Okay, let's see... 1, 2, 3, 4. There's the fifth one somewhere here. Well, this is, I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is the fifth one? There it is. Yeah, nice. Let's see now.